Many of you wonder how I have this connection. Many of you wonder how I live my life. Because I know that in every fiber of my being, I am one with the Source. I am one with this universe. I am one with God. Because I know this, there is full integration. My thoughts direct my life. My words direct my life. My emotions direct my life. What I create changes my experience. I'm not working against life. There are no obstacles. The only obstacles are those I form within myself. Yes, some people whom I'm cooperating with in certain projects, they may present obstacles because they have obstacles in themselves. But I understand a flow of life. They have called it the Tao. They have called it the will of God. There is a flow of life. And when we learn to cooperate with this flow that moves through our spirit, life becomes effortless, easy, joyous. The more fully we can merge with our higher self, be this higher self, the more easily and effectively life manifests. We discover that our happiness, our bliss, is who we are. There will be times when there are material possessions. There will be times when we have no material possessions. In any circumstance, you always are this bliss. There will be times when you have family and friends around you. There will be times when you are alone. In every moment, you will have this bliss. The higher self path is about you living from your full spiritual state. It is about you being you. That is what I wish. That is what I've always wished for you. That is what I searched for myself. Who am I? What is this? What is reality? What is creation? What am I perceiving? My heart always wanted to know this most significant of questions, the deepest of questions that I could find, the deepest of questions that I wanted to answer. That became my purpose. In this video, I'm saying, find your purpose, and you will reach it. I found mine, I worked, and I reached it, and it is still growing. It is still awakening more. We are infinite. We are eternal. We are bliss. And so for this new year, find that which is most important for you. Shape it. Give life to it. What does it look like? What does it feel like? And then form a plan to work towards it. Understand that the effectiveness that you will have at reaching your goal depends upon how much you are living in your mind, body, and emotions, how much controlling influence you have over your mind, body, and emotions. I have many videos to help you with different aspects of your mind, body, emotions, of your world, of your health, of your mental health, your physical health, your spiritual health. Hundreds of videos. Since 2007, I've been doing this for you. Please use them. Go to my website, channelhigherself.com. Research. Open yourself. Listen to what I'm speaking. Couple it with what you feel and know inside. My videos are not here to control you. They're here to inspire you, to awaken new ideas, a new way of looking at yourself, a new way of looking at life. They're here to help you, not to limit you. Now, the final bit of advice for this year. Once you have formed your goal, formed your plan, and now that you are working on it, do not give up. Do not lose faith. Do not lose hope. Do not doubt yourself. Obstacles, challenges, they will arise. These challenges are beautiful. They may be difficult. They may cause confusion or stress or sadness, but they are beautiful. It is your challenges that show you who you are. How do you respond to your difficulties? It is these challenges that encourage you to go deeper within yourself to find your strength. They are beautiful gifts. Understand that the universe is pure love, that you are made of love, that God loves you infinitely, eternally, regardless of what you do, whether you meet your goal or whether you have not yet met your goal. You are still love. God still loves you. You are made in love. The universe is made in love. Nothing can change it. Human beings, through their free will, may choose to limit their own love experience. The love that a human can share from their ego-controlled state is so much less than the love that God is showering you with in every moment. The bliss, the joy, the happiness you see or may feel from me, it is because I have opened my heart to a sufficient degree to channel this into my everyday experience. As I continue to work to open my heart more, to ascend my mind, body, and consciousness more, I radiate more love and light into my life. Ongoing. Never will it end. Life continues to create. Trust in the love you have within. Don't give up when you do not yet reach your goals. Notice the words I have chosen. In all of my videos, I choose my words very specifically. When you have not yet met your goals, there is no such thing as failure. If we work, but we do not reach our goal in that action, we did not fail. We have still gotten closer. We have learned more about the process of reaching this goal, and we can apply that new knowledge to help us progress further. Time only moves forward. Growth is always happening. Even the movement towards physical death is the growth towards another type of life experience.